Rey a surprise entrant in the 2018 Royal Rumble. Now you're here at the greatest Royal Rumble. Talk to us about what it was like to perform out there in Saudi Arabia.
Incredible, man. This is an unexpected feeling. To be able to say that you were part of two Royal Rumbles within 1 year, 2018 right now has literally been my year after this event. You know, not everybody is on this roster or on this event. Not everybody on this from the roster is on this event. So I truly feel honored and blessed to be able to be a part of the very first greatest Royal Rumble. So it's awesome.
Can you tell us about the special gear that you're wearing today as well?
I like to take it up a notch, man. I like to pay respect to superheroes, to people that have inspired me throughout my career. And I also like to pay tribute to the countries that I've been able to perform in. You know, and this is a little tribute to the Saudi Arabian fans for the support, for the loyalty, not just for Rey Mysterio, but in general for the WWE universe. You know, they're just loyal fans, and I've learned that throughout my 28 years of career.
And the chest piece in Arabic says,
I had to go out, man. I was looking, how do you spell Rey Mysterio? I have a good friend of mine that's from Qatar, and I asked him, can you please write in Arabic Rey Mysterio? He sent me this. I had my costume designer put it on my chest piece, and game over.
Awesome. Well, thanks, Rey. It was great to see you again. Hopefully, we'll see you next time.
Very sure. Thank you very much.